Islamic preacher Zakir Naik, who's wanted in India for inciting terror, has been banned from giving speeches anywhere in Malaysia. Naik was questioned for more than 10 hours recently by Malaysian authorities after he made controversial statements against the country's ethnic Chinese community and Hindu population. Notably, India had earlier requested Malaysia for the preacher's extradition. Subscribe to the channel for more news.